Hurts keeps it. Hurts runs it in for the touchdown. Picking up right where he left off a year ago. And a long Philadelphia drive of 83 yards gets capped with a Hurts score.